market updates. Market close. Benchmark indices ended at record closing high on November 24 with Nifty above 30,000 for the first time. At close, the Sensex was up for 45.87 points or 1.01% at 45,523.02 and the Nifty was up 128.70 points or 1.00% at 13,055.20. About 1,603 shares have advanced, 1,167 shares declined and 175 shares are unchanged. Adani Ports, Eika Motors, Axis Bank, Hindalco and MMM were among the major gainers on the Nifty, while the losers were the Titan Company, HDFC, BPCL, Bharti Airtel and Shri Cements. Among the sectors, the Nifty Bank Index up 2.4%, while auto, metal and pharma indices rose 1% each. Sensex went up by 445 at 44,523.02 and the Nifty 50 went up by 128 points at 13,055.15 and the Bank Nifty went up by 713 points at 29,737 points and the Nifty Midcap 100 went up by 140 points at 19,352 points and the Nifty Smallcap 100 went up by 70 points at 6,380. Now, let's check about the commodities and the currencies. The British pound is trading at rupees 98.83 and the US dollar is trading at rupees 74 and the Brent crude is trading at $46.34 and the gold MCX 10 gram is trading at rupees 48,920 and the silver 1 lot is trading at rupees 59,870. The Nifty remained solid throughout the day, keeping well above the 13,000 level. The 13,100 to 13,200 can prove to be a resistance zone which could see some profit booking. Since the overall trend of the market continued to remain bullish, the traders should focus more on the long side of the market than the short side. The market is inching higher with more confidence that COVID-19 vaccine will be available in India soon. It can provide an advantage to India compared to the rest of the world. While the foreign inflows have already broken to a new high on a monthly basis due to risk on strategy on healthier EMs like India. Recently, broad market including the mid and the small caps have started to perform the better, which may continue in the short term as large caps look expensive post a solid rally from COVID low. Nifty touched another milestone today as it closed 13,000 for the first time and settled around the day's high as well. The bias was upbeat from the beginning, thanks to the news of the successful trial of another COVID vaccine with high efficacy. It hovered in a range in the middle while movement on the stock-specific front kept the participants busy. The broader markets too entered in positive in a range of 0.6 to 0.9. Except for telecom, all the other sectoral indices witnessed the healthy buying wherein the banking was the top gainers, followed by the auto and the realty. Markets are celebrating the successful vaccine trials, ignoring the recent spikes in the cases. Indications are in the favor of the prevailing up move to extend further, but the pace could be gradual. We reiterate our view to focus on selection of sectors and stocks as we are seeing the rotational buying across the world. So that's it for today. I will be coming up with a market update on tomorrow. But before winding up, I do remind you one more thing. The Viral Capital presents the HDFC Sanjay Plus. Pay 1 lakh for 10 years. Get a life cover of 11 lakhs. Get back 91,250 absolutely tax-free of 25 years. Plus return of paid 10 lakh premium. Total 32.81 lakhs tax-free amount guaranteed. Section 80C tax benefited for paid premiums. HDFC is India's number one banking brand, protection of IRDA. So that's for today. Stay home, stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you.